Here at the Center for Instructional Technology, one of the things we are most known for is providing real-time support for the University of Alabama's instructional technologies. These technologies are all dependent upon the computers running them. Most of the time, things work great, but there are occasions when you press that button you've pressed a million times before and you get a different result.
PC load letter? The f*** does that mean?
Untried and true method of computer troubleshooting is to clear your browser's cache. Not that kind of cache. Your browser's cache. A web browser's cache is where data from the websites you visit is kept.
Just clear the cache.
Sometimes the cache gets corrupted, and the web applications using it won't work properly. When this happens, users should clear their browser's cache. All browsers have a clear cache feature. For instance, in Chrome, go to Chrome, clear browsing data, and select the data you'd like to clear. Select the cached images and files option to get rid of those pesky cache files. Quit the browser application, then restart it. Don't just close the window, make sure you quit that sucker. Once you do this, there's a pretty good chance that whatever computer weirdness issues you're having have been resolved. One of the tried and true techniques in computer troubleshooting is restarting the computer.
Hello, IT. Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Hello, IT. Yeah, have you tried turning it off and on again?
Just restart the computer. It's that simple. Surprisingly, this fixes about 90% of all computer weirdness issues.